Appreciate you, big dog. I'm about to bring the registration forms. They'll be here in like 5 minutes. So as soon as they get here, I'm gonna bring them around, because the judge is gonna walk around. Yo, appreciate it. Anything you want to do, like anything you want to show, the judge is gonna start at 5. So anything you want to show, like before 5, your hood, anything, just, you know what I'm saying? Yep. What's up, YouTube? We have my second car show officially. Slidin with Sosashots 2. August 24th. We're gonna give y'all. What's the year you say this was, bro? 67. Yeah, we on YouTube time now. First time I was just on FaceTime. This thing's so nasty, man. So nasty. Andy said at nighttime we gonna light it.
We ain't turning no keys, nigga.
No keys in the 67.
We ain't turning no keys in this.
Hey, talk your talk. No key. No key in the 67. Like the new boys do. Down from the rooter to the tutor, all bell and hinges. And he said we gonna light it up at nighttime, y'all. I can't wait. We gonna light it up at nighttime. Doors done. Everything. Oh, what kind of door shut? Yeah, you put a beautiful piece there together there, brother. Beautiful piece. That flip, and I'm so glad you chose the flip, because the body lines and the flip go together so good. That was perfect. My big dog. Hey. My baby. Even brought the limo out. Picture on the boat. He went one, got one car, came back and got the other car. He came back. Service if you're ever in the area and want some funeral. Big Frank and the Dolphin. Free Willy. My big dog Cam. He's known to pop up. Thank you. y'all want to know what I love about this car so much. He took the factory wheels and got them turned into three-piece wheels. That's the original wheel in a different hoop. People do that to model cars. I've never seen it done to a real car before. Whole different look. Added a spoiler. An air ride. He got a beautiful piece. He even got the original radio with a Bluetooth cassette player. Air lift, air ride, suspension. This car's beautiful. Yeah, you got this thing right here. Almost look like a Daytona Beach, but it's just a regular base coat, clear coat instead.
What's going on, bro?
What's going on? How you doing? Mister? Every day I'm Mr. Every day I'm hustling. Make sure y'all go follow him on all platforms, because he get it on. He known to leave here and drive to Florida right now.
What?
Yeah, you know, you heard me. You known to leave here and drive to Florida right now for a tomorrow car show. Hey, on the grind. I tell you, I love it. That's one of my biggest pieces of motivation right there, man. One of my biggest. Let it up and down for me real quick, bro, if you don't mind. I said let it up and down for me real quick, if you don't mind. Yeah, let it up and down for me. No, it's down. It's definitely down. See if we can get we play with it a little bit. Man, I love this car so much. Yeah. He took them original wheels. He just took them and got them redone and put in and changed into a three-piece in a bigger size. And it changed the whole look of the car. Yep, I was waiting for you to get back. They down. Yep, I'll go run down there and grab you one right now. Yeah. And what side did they went from 15 to 18? They went from 15 to 18? They went from a 15-inch factory to an 18-inch. That's crazy. Hey. With the air rod. All right, well, yep, I'll be right back with y'all. Get this mobile watch and stuff going, and I'll be right back. Babe, they good. I said they good.
Come on, Mark, wait.
Gotta say that check. I can't go out like Jerome was saying. Got a brace,
get up in that pussy perfect. I can't wipe her home, and she perfect.
perfect. I put on my ice and it look perfect. Yeah, bitch, I'm perfect. Yeah, bitch, I'm perfect. My strap, nigga.
Not make me cry. I promise you, I'm gonna cut it out right now. I love you.
I love you.
Wow. You ready to pick a car?
Yep. Sure am.
Nigga, I swear to God.
Got a team full of shooters, man, I swear to God.
I ain't gonna calm these niggas down, man, I swear to God. I can't turn down for nothing, man, I swear to God. I'm gonna make a billion off of niggas.
Appreciate you, man, appreciate you. Cousin!
The king is here,
goddamn. The king is here, cuz. Okay then.
You know he was coming out fucking with
my dog. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate you.
I see them unbreakable boys.
Yeah. Them unbreakable boys. Hey, he can drive this motherfucker to China and that wheel ain't gonna break. What? down right there. Appreciate y'all, and I appreciate y'all for coming.
This one right here, that's another choice.
You can only choose one, girl.
I know,
but this is a baby tooth, bro. Just 20?
You got 20, y'all?
Wait till you get done with that motherfucker. Little big dog.
What's up, man? Good to see you. Hey, I love, keep up the good work, man. Keep up the good work, big dog.
Yeah.
Yep. What's up, big dog? Appreciate it.
Cats to the old schoolers, the ones that remember time to stop your cabin coolers. This is so good.
The watch the music man himself. God damn it, god damn it.
More successful. Did a lot more things than I've ever done. I probably should pick that cup back up.
I'm sitting here looking at Keisha like, do you love me? Do you love me now? Damn, you hit the spot. Tastes like candy, sweet like fruit.
Every day
like water, can I love on you? Withdrawals, I'm feeling different. Every day I need a dose. Every now and then I'm missing. I got my times when I go ghost. But she mine. I'm stamping her. Her artist that is so
dang, hold on. Turn it back. Turn the wheel back the other way a little bit. My dog.
Hey, it's always a pleasure.
It showed out. It showed up. It showed out. Two whip shawty. Two whip shawty. Mark Chevy. Y'all ready? Oh yeah, this right. Oh yeah, you did the right thing. You did the right thing. His and hers combo. They came last year. These my sponsors. Shout out to the sponsors.
Right on. What's up,
bro? What's up, big dog? Big dog, big supporter. Real big supporter right there.
Want you some?
Big dog.
Come on.
Yep. I'm about to bend the block. It's time, y'all. We hanging out tonight. They give me having fun, man. I'm about to start. No, yeah, I'm about to start. Yeah, we about to get the judging and stuff together now. Yup, yup, I'm about to get everything together. Pull it out. Thank you. Love it.
Love you too.
That one's still your favorite?
I definitely got a pick. I really need
that.
I don't know. I think I like that orange one over there.
Well,
with the color.
Yeah.
Right there. Who got that card?
The drop top.
I hope they pay $20. Hey, Jamari's been on people.
Not the same.
Not literal. You know I'm trying to be funny, y'all. I'm about to actually look around and see what I like. Because I don't... I think it would be over here somewhere. So.
Where?
Somewhere over here.
My wife trying to figure out what's the category for her.
Best classic, and I'm gonna put a.
Best female.
Yep. Tell her. I know the female vehicles out here. So, cause I'm gonna get a trophy made. It's like two of them that I want to get made for it. So, I automatically put her in that one. But if she wanna put classic once she fill it out, then that's cool. But yep, I do that one. So, yep, I'm gonna do that one automatically.
For the pickup,
it's the best pickup.
I wrote it down. I remember it. It's right there.
They got
one. Yeah, I got it.
Hey, do I gotta put the email on there?
No, you don't got. No,
just,
you don't
just
got.
Just all that.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Where's she going?
What?
Because I really like this one.
What, the golf
car? No, the
ceiling. Oh, okay. Well, choose, because it's about to be time.
ready to pay out the tab. I just call in. Check the promoters, they keep that show. I just hit the wall, sick of the bag, can't get in mode. They keep to the flow. Mama, she cussing me out by the hoe. She's still in control.
What's up, bro? This my big dog right here.
I can't do nothing with it. What you want for it?
Huh? Oh yeah, he...
Hey, listen, and then even though I'ma even like all three, I'ma just do in the fleet too, so you don't gotta check that one, but I'ma put you in the fleet category too. Oh yeah, that's
he good, he paid for them. Is that my nigga Moosey? Oh no, that's Mark D. I thought that was moving. Just to do, had me make 9 model cars at one time. Catboy pulled in with his triple threat. Neptown! Yep, stay right here by me, okay? Come here. Yep.
Yeah.
You got I'm gonna make you a Corvette too. But that's yours. Yep, Brielle's pick. My daughter, that's
her,
yes. She said that was her favorite car, so, and it come with a model car.
Thank you.
Something about that vert. Something about that fleet.
I said, you're gonna tell me that leg.
Yeah, bro. He talk, yeah, bro. Safe travels, bro. I got a model car this, I gotta finish it.
Where you at? I got it right here. Stick it in there, bro.
I'ma give it to him.
They were doing that from last year.
Who?
Last year.
I don't know. No, the purple one. Casey, he didn't make it this year. Appreciate you, bro. My Naptown boy showed up and showed out. I'm telling you, man, I love him. I got a different kind of love for these guys right here, man. Love you, brother. Thank you so much. That's my dog, man. I love him so much, man. My Naptown boys, I'm telling you, man. I love them. That motherfucker's so nasty, bro. I appreciate y'all, bro. Show me some. Show me some. I'ma see what everybody who all here. Yep, I'm about to
cruise. Hey.
No, yeah, I'm cruising.
Yeah,
here
y'all. No, we put on for the A.
And
hey,
second one done.
Hey, put on.
Okay
here.
Then. Second one done. Where the hardware? Go down to Sunny Rays for a minute. I think just park.
Right now?
And we are after we leave. Appreciate you, man. Y'all have a good one.
Hey.
Thank you. My nigga, hey, bro, I love you, my nigga. Hey, for life, hey, goddamn. Hey, this
hey, rich like a saint, baby. Look like I robbed a bank, baby.
That nigga fried, man. What you got over there?
You already know.
You got over there? Oh, okay then.
Yeah.
Okay then.
You know
what? Down, baby. No doubt.
Alright, boy. Alright, have a good one, man. I appreciate y'all. Yeah. Hold. Yep, I got something for you real quick. Part two was a good one.
Yeah, it was nice.
I appreciate it. What y'all about to do?
You already know, just spend around with my niggas. That's about it, man, you know.
Y'all about to go back, you headed back to the city?
Yeah.
Yo, shit, we about to see who what kind of lineup we can get together to come down there. We supposed to be headed down there in a minute. Yep, I hit y'all. Appreciate y'all, man. Be careful. Okay, he put that steering wheel in. Appreciate you, man. August 23rd, next year, I'm going to get the flyers out next year. And I'll have more categories and more shit ready for next year, too. Appreciate you, man. I know, man. I thought this motherfucker had airbags on it. I was shitty.
Nah, it's just daily on coilovers.
Nah, you hear it? His daily on coilovers and tools. Hey, I appreciate you, bro. Love. I'm ready. SS.
No, SS.
What are you talking about? He want me to do a model car replica of his model car. I'm in a real car. My brother from another, huh? The biggest thing to come, we in that thing. Like a chicken wing, bro. Love you. Appreciate it. Y'all remember this car? Cause it won't look like this by Midwest Fest. I bet it won't. Appreciate y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. Yeah, August 23rd, I'm gonna have it all ready going next week. Appreciate it. Okay then.
Matter of fact, I love when the number rules. I'll be taking a lot of time. I'll be taking a lot of time.
y'all. It is now about 1:30 in the morning. As y'all can hear it in my voice, I'm so tired, man. Y'all gotta excuse me for the camera being all over the place. The camera being all over the place, this phone car beeping, the time, everything, man. It's just been a long day and I'm just ready to be home. So glad to be home. First and foremost, before I get into anything else, I want to thank everybody from the bottom of my heart who pulled up any kind of way, man. Just any kind of way. Yeah, I seen what was going on. I'm so sleepy, y'all. I'm sorry. I just had to come get this video in, though. And I got my camera at a different angle, so I might look weird. But I just want to thank everybody from the bottom of my heart, man, for coming out, supporting Slidin' with Sosashots, too. This is the show that I'm doing all by myself. Like, of course, help the people that's helping me in the inside, like, collect money, my fiance and her family, and people like that, little security, secret security guards and stuff like that. But I just want to thank everybody, man, for your participation in Sosashots, Carshow number 2. One in the books. It was way better than last year. That's all I wanted, because I had a lot going on this year. I planned it in a lot less time and more cars came. So that's a blessing. Shout out to Nap, man. Naptown, 317 Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm telling y'all, I love y'all so much. Every single person who came down here, man, I appreciate y'all. Anybody who shared the flyer, I appreciate y'all. The Nap boys that show up and show out for me, I promise you, I'm forever grateful. Anderson, y'all did y'all thing. For the ones who came out and supported, I love y'all. Thank y'all so much. For the ones who didn't, y'all missed out on a great time, man. Y'all missed out on a great time. They had some beautiful rides. James, shout out to James. He pulled up, man. That was the talk. When you pulled up, James, I hope you're watching this. When you pulled up, you was the talk. My cousin said, you know the car when you get, when you go in Walmart, that got all the other cars on it that you got to take off the semi truck that got the cars loaded on it. She said your truck was that truck. Everybody, Darius, for that dude to pop out at the car show, that was big to me, because like, he one of the top dogs. My homie Briscoe popped out. Shane and Cam, I love them so much. They already know. Just everybody, man. My cousin, Delt King. Boss Man and his wife. Just everybody, man. I don't want to feel like I'm leaving nobody out, so I'm going to quit naming people. Excuse my video, because it's going to be all over the place. Anytime I see a video or a YouTube page where it's at, I make sure I get that to y'all. I'm about to wrap it up, man. Me and my fiance, shout out to them, man. To her and my daughter and everything else, man. It's been a long day, long couple days. And I go in more detail about it when I'm awake tomorrow. I got some rest and I can think, man. So with that being said, peace, love, Sosashots 3. I'm going to leave on that note. Sosashots 3, August 23rd, 2025. Mark that in your calendars. Peace out.